Former Chicago police officers were sentenced to 2 years probation after pleading guilty to firing at an unarmed man. Body camera video from officers who responded shows the incident happened in October 2020 while Joseph Cabrera was off duty and allegedly drunk. No one was hurt. Cabrera originally was charged with attempted murder and other crimes. He pleaded guilty to reckless discharge of a firearm.